So hi friends, today we are unboxing Philips BT-50 a wireless Bluetooth speaker, which cost me around 1289 rupees. So let's get started. This is the package in which I got the speakers, the Bluetooth speaker with nice packing around it. So my settings are given of audio on Bluetooth. Basically, two ports are given. One is USB port, one is audio in port. You can also play it using 3.5mm jack. Two ports are given, 3.5mm jack and USB port can be used for charging. It can be used as input of audio input. This button is given for pairing the device. This is on off switch where you can on the there are multiple settings. And last, it has a Bluetooth option. When you turn it on, you can pair your device Bluetooth for on the Bluetooth phone. And the middle there is setting that you can insert the 3.5mm audio in and listen the music on middle. If you turn it here, this can be now paired to the Bluetooth devices. So let's listen to the audio quality of this. I'm pairing my device. It's connected. Let's play a song.
It's too loud. Great. Very good, built and very good, very great sound quality, value for money product. If you are willing to buy a Bluetooth speaker, then just go for this value for money, $1,300. Yeah, great product.